Okay, what I'm going to dress up as now? Erik Hellgren. Hey Aida.
Hey.
Dress up as Conchita, the one who won Eurovision this year. Okay, we're going to make a little game here. The one who laughs first lose. Okay, 3, 2, 1. You laugh first. I saw you laugh. I won. Thank you for the flower. Stop. Let's play. Hey everyone, this is Aida, and I'm the one who won Eurovision 2014. But now I'm going to continue this part 3 on Dreadout. So let's do this. If you wonder who Conchita Wurst is, click on this link here and you see which one I'm cosplaying as. Shit, I don't remember where I am. Okay, the ghost, remember from the last part? I cannot kill her, apparently. So we're just going to run through her. Oh shit! Fuck! Are you dangerous? No. Where did you come from? Oh, I don't like toilets. I don't like toilets. I don't fucking like toilets. I don't like toilets. Oh. I shouldn't be scared. I'm not scared. I'm just pretending to be scared. Okay. By the way. Fuck, I'm already scared. It's gone like 20 seconds. Rise like a phoenix. I don't know where I am now. I forgot where I... Should I find something here? I can hear the pig footsteps also. So what's that sound? There's nothing here. There's nothing here. Okay, what the fuck? Oh. Okay, the phoenix will protect me, the phoenix will protect me. Okay, let's see here. Oh! Is that a child? Ah! Oh fuck! Fuck! What? 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 What's that? What's that bell? Oh my god, I'm so scared. Stop it, please, stop. What's that bell? Rise like a phoenix. I know you're near. You will never take my baby, never. Whose baby? What's that fucking sound? Oh shit, this game! Fuck! What's that sound? I'm so fucking scared. I don't want to play this game. I can do this. What's that sound? Okay. I'm a man. I'm not scared. I'm not fucking scared. I'm not scared. I'm not scared. What's that sound? Oh, come on. What? What that sound is. What's that? Can you stop with that music? Oh my god. Oh. Can you hear that baby cry? It's just a game, it's just a game, come on. The fucking cat! Isn't where... is what... here I came from? Shit, I don't know where I am. Fuck, I will follow this cat. Show me the way. Fuck, I feel so much safe when that cat is here. This game is so fucking scary. I can't believe I'm doing this. Ah! Okay, that's a Casper. That's a friendly ghost. I think. No. Fuck, I'm getting scared for nothing. I'm so fucking ridiculous. It's so... I don't know. What? Again! Another! Oh, the ghost is here! The ghost is fucking here! She's here, she will... Okay, I cannot kill her. I think. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I hate it when I don't know where she is. Come on. You got me. Fucking got me. I cannot kill you, so I don't care about you no more. I don't know what to do. I will go down here. I'm going to find that pig again. Shit. I wonder where that pig is. Have I been here? Damn, this game is so fucking scary. Shit, and I thought amnesia was scary. Oh my god, I didn't read that one. Oh, I always do that. There. Okay, before I continue this, I need to think about something positive. I am the Phoenix Lord. And I will finish this game someday. Amen. Okay, that's what's little relaxing. I don't think I'll get scared now. I don't think of it. Is that a pig? Is that my heartbeat? I don't think it's... Ugh, shit. Okay, also this. When I say I'm not getting scared, please don't get scared. Fuck, it's just an illusion. This is only my imagination. I'm the one who creating this fear. So, come on, I'm just. Wait! Fuck! Someone is there. Can you see her? Okay, this game. Is that... Oh my god. I won't scream now. Don't scare me. You won't scare me. You won't fucking... Oh, it's her. She's eating. What the fuck? Where did she go? I mean, not... What the fuck? Oh, I've run here. She's probably here somewhere. Fuck me. What the fuck? Okay. I'll fucking run from here. I will not stay here. I mean, I'll fucking stay here. Fuck you. Fuck this shit. I don't know what to do. I need to figure out how to remove the keys from that big pig that looked like my brother. I will search for the pig again. I hope I can find him. Something here. Let me close this door. Ah, I don't need to close the door. The ghost can go. If I close the door. So fuck this game. I don't know what to do. Fuck, I got really scared there. I'm in shock now or something. And I feel like I'm pissed off. Because I'm so scared for nothing. But that was something. Yeah. Shit, this game. Fuck me. Shit. I don't know. When I get so scared, I feel like I have an ice cream through my brain. And when I get that feeling, it feels like my spine freeze also. And it's almost midnight here. That's the what? This town has blah 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 apparently something may come up now. No. Lucky me. Shit. Where is the pig? I need to find that pig. What the fuck? What the fuck? I saw something. Fuck it, I stop here. I cannot continue this. Anyway, thank you. Erik Hellgren for making me look like Conchita, the winner of Eurovision this year. I hope you like this video and subscribe for supporting me through this hell. Make sure to I can't talk. And make sure to share this with friends. I will see you next time. Ada signing out.
Behind me. She's fucking behind me. Oh.